Well, Bert, I brought my bunny slipper just like you asked. His name is Fred.
His name is Fred?
Oh. Yeah.
How come you only wore the one, Snuffy?
That's all you asked for, Bert.
Well, I guess that's all I really need, because I, you know why I need it.
Why?
Well, it's going to be like a bloodhound, see? I'm going to use it so that Barkley can get your scent, and then he'll follow your trail and find you, and then everybody, when they realize Barkley can lead them to you, they'll follow Barkley, and everybody will find you. Isn't that a great idea?
Oh, that sounds wonderful, Bert.
Yeah.
Only do you think Barkley can really follow my trail? I mean, he's not really a bloodhound, you know.
Well, I know, but he is a dog, isn't he?
Yeah.
And all dogs have good smellers. And, gee, Barkley smells like crazy. Anyhow, we're going to find out if he can do it right now.
Well, how?
Well, you'll make a trail, and then I'll show Barkley your bunny slipper that has your smell on it, and then he'll follow the trail you've made.
Oh.
At least I hope so.
Well, okay, Bert, let's give it a try.
Okay.
Here I go.
Okay, start walking.
Okay, we'll make it a little bit harder.
Okay, you're going to go around me, huh?
Yeah.
Well, that's good. Down the sidewalk. Under the tree.
Yeah.
And through the doors. That's perfect, Snuffy. Okay, now you wait there, and I'll get Barkley to follow the trail. This is a great plan. Barkley! Barkley, fella! Hey, Barkley! Wake up! Wake up, Barkley! See, this is Snuffy Slipper. Smell it? See? Now, there's a trail here. Follow the trail and find Snuffy. See if you can do it. Oh, I think he's doing it. Oh, he's following. That's what he did. He went in a circle, went around me. Oh, wow, this is working. That's right, under the tree. That's right, through the door. Let me open it for you, Barkley. That's it, Barkley. Keep sniffing. He found you, Snuffy. Look, isn't that great? Isn't that a smart doggy? Hey, great old mutt. And Snuffy, isn't this great? Now, I'll just have everybody follow Barkley to you, and they'll all meet you at last.
Oh, Bert, that sounds wonderful.
Yeah. Okay, come on, Barkley. Let's go. Hey, David, Maria. Boy, have we got something great. David.
Oh, I can hardly wait.
See, now just a couple minutes ago, somebody walked around me here in the yard, and then they made a trail and went all the way down the sidewalk, under the tree over there, and then through my doors, and they are waiting right now for Barkley to come and find them again.
Oh?
Yeah.
You mean Barkley can follow a trail?
Oh, just like a bloodhound, huh, boy?
Big Bird, what is that you have in your hand?
Oh, well, it's just a little something that I have to get Barkley started. He has to know what scent to follow.
A little something?
Okay, so it's a big something.
It sure is. It wouldn't have anything to do with Mr. Snuffleupagus.
Well, it might. It might not.
Oh, here we go again.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, Barkley. See if you can get the scent. Now, go find him. Go find him, boy. Why? See, he's just like a bloodhound. Look. Oh, see, I told you he went around me.
Yeah.
See, Barkley is a really great smeller. See?
Where's he going?
Well, if he still follows the trail, yep. See, he's He's following the trail.
Oh, he is.
Go get him, Barkley.
Just like I said he would.
Hey, he's going through the door.
That's right. Oh boy, are they gonna be surprised?
Okay, where is he?
And there's the Snuffle Upper.
Where?
Hi.
Yes.
He's not here?
No.
Oh, there's a note. He must have left and left me a note. See, it says, "Dear Bird, I just remembered I have to meet my mommy at the Snuffle Mart. Sorry I had to leave. Love, Snuffy." Oh, gee whiz.
Well, actually, Big Bird, I'm not surprised that your friend Snuffy's not here,
no.
But where's Barkley?
Oh, no. Oh, he must have followed Snuffy.
No, Big Bird, listen. Barkley's not going to follow some imaginary creature. He's probably around here somewhere.
Well, who do you suppose wrote that note?
Big Bird, of course.
It's It's
part of his game.
Well, let's find Barkley. Barkley!
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 Come on, fella!
Barkley!
Hey, well, you're wasting your breath calling around here. By now, he's probably already down at the Snuffle Mart. Hey, wait. If he goes to the Snuffle Mart, why, Mr. Snuffleupagus will find Barkley and bring Barkley back here. And then everyone will meet him. Why, this could work out just right.
Snuffy. I wonder where he's going. Barkley. I wonder what he's going to do. There's Snuffy. He's going over the bridge.
Oh, yeah.
I hope you don't fall in the water. Where are you going?
Where's Barkley?
Where's Barkley?
Right there.
There he is. He's sniffing.
Yeah.
Oh, he's looking for Snuffy. There's Snuffy. I wonder where he's going.
He's going around the lamp post.
Going around again. I wonder if he'll catch him. There's nothing.
He's going through the
arches. There's Barkley.
Come on, Barkley.
Go for it.
No, don't sit. Barkley went through the arches.
Snuffy, he's under a tree.
So that's where he was going. There's Barkley.
Yay! Yay!
Now they're both under the tree and they're playing.
They're happy.
They're having fun.
Playing a game. He's tickling. Tickling each other.
Boy, yeah, Barkley's never been gone this long.
Yeah, we've looked everywhere for him.
Look, I keep telling you, there's nothing to worry about. Barkley will find Mr. Snuffleupagus, and then Snuffy will bring Barkley right back here. Why, they should be here any minute.
Oh.
And when they do get here, you'll finally meet Mr. Snuffleupagus.
Big Bird, please. Now, look, we have to find Barkley. Now, what should we do?
You know, I really think we ought to go to the police station, and maybe they can help.
Right. Right,
yeah.
Right. I'll go.
No, I'll go.
No, that's okay. No, you stay here. I'll go.
No, let me go.
I'll stay and you go.
Okay, look.
Hold it. Look, I know we all want to help.
Right.
So why don't we all go?
Right. Let's go.
Wait a minute. Don't all go. I don't want all of you to go. When Mr. Snuffleupagus gets here, you... Why did they all have to go? Snuffy. Here you go.
Hello, Bert. Look who I found. He followed me all the way to the Snuffle Barn. Yeah. Bert, what's wrong?
Well, just look, Snuff.
I don't see anything, Bert.
Or anybody. They all went off looking for Barkley.
Oh, but Barkley is here, Bert.
Yes, but so are you. And I bet you just can't stay because your mommy's waiting for you.
Oh, how did you know, Bert? Well, see you later, pal.
But Snuffy, can't you just stay a little bit? Oh, Maria, I thought you left.
Well, I did, but I got to thinking about what you said about Mr. Snuffleupagus, and I ran back.
Well, you didn't run fast enough because you just missed seeing him. He was here.
Oh.
And he brought Barkley back,
see?
Just like I said.
Oh, Big Bird, I wish I had listened to you.
Yeah, well, you know what I wish?
What's that?
I wish dogs could talk.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters F and V, and by the number 5. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.